Here is your first test. Your health and hereditary background put you in the highest category of success. However, the same cannot be said for your adversary. While only 52 years of age, this man has continued to smoke even though he has a history of high blood pressure and heart disease. This demonstrates very little appreciation for the blessings of his own life. Your game will focus on the simple element of air. Once this game begins, every time you take a breath, the clamps around your chest will close in and crush your body. The only escape is in the other's failure. So I ask you, when faced with death, who will survive? Live or die, William. Make your choice.
Fuck you!
Who the hell is that?
Hold your breath!
No!